feeling that stupid panic thing inside me all the time. Without that, I just start thinking about myself and what good does that ever get anybody? Today on the bus, there was this adorable couple, and I felt myself giving him a dirty look. I just had no idea everything was
go ahead.
Moving in the wrong direction. Away from a time when I remembered what it was like to have a man to anything. Old fucking... sorry.
It's okay.
Hands with, for Christ's sake. And I felt almost really bad that Dr. Betts is married. Which is probably why I make poor Spencer hug me more than he wants to. Poor kid doesn't have enough problems he has to make up for his mom not getting any. Who needs these thoughts?
So, what are you saying, that you're frustrated?
Leave me be! Why are you doing this? What is it you want? I hope getting me thinking about everything that's wrong when all I want to do is not do that has some purpose. Really, Mom, what is it you want? What?
I want us to go out.
Okay.